Thank you. We appreciate Rob and Marissa Williams playing with us again. They played the one with us last year. And that particular one is just fun. You know, it's intended to be fun. And the sound kind of like a variety at one point. And so that's, you think that's the hardest or the realm is the hardest? Anyway, it's fun. And Melissa. her sister, Elaine Bradshaw, her husband, Jesse Bryant, and her son, Josh Evans. And last year, as soon as we finished this concert, Christmas concert, they wrote to me and said, we want to see if we could learn a quartet version of the Ukrainian Bell Carol for next Christmas concert, which let me know right away they wanted to do another concert. And so they have worked on it a lot this fall, particularly, and practiced it at home. They got a home set up, like Elsie. And so not out of this pandemic yet. And so throughout the semester, numerous ones of these have gotten sick, some for a couple of weeks or at a time. And the quartet that played for you went to an Alaskan cruise for a few weeks over this pandemic. But yesterday we had the best final rehearsal yesterday morning, and we thought, yes, we're ready to go. And then one person got sick. And so he couldn't play today. And Sarah, I know you remember from last year, she throws all kinds of bells around. She is able to do that. And so I contacted her yesterday afternoon and said, could you possibly fill in those bells? And she said, I can definitely do that. And she and Jesse worked together during our lunch hour today so that they could get it ready. And then Pam and Barbie agreed to share a stand so they could have one of their stands. And so it goes like that. You know, there are always little things that you change at the last minute because you have to. And still, look how beautiful it has been played so well. This last one is really hard. We just felt really good about this one this week because there's a 6/8/4/4 section that we're counting for the hard, you know, metrics and music. But it's a joyful setting of realms of glory. Thank you.